I'm Denise Koch. There's an adorable new addition at the Maryland Zoo in Baltimore. This is Magpie. She is a female Addra Gazelle calf and was born December 1st. The zoo's herd is now made up of 5 animals. The zoo says for now, Magpie will remain behind the scenes with the herd. But based on the weather, they anticipate it'll be mid-April before she makes her public debut.